Filling the sky, and wasn't a house fire, it was actually a tractor. Tolono's assistant fire chief says a tractor fell into a fire pit and, well, caught fire. Crews arrived within minutes. The driver made it out safely. A hand-me-down.